गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज आवर मैथ क्लास चैप्टर 3 रोमन न्यूमरल्स। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न हिंदू अरबिक न्यूमरल्स एंड रोमन न्यूमरल्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू रूल्स फॉर राइटिंग रोमन न्यूमरल्स। नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस व्हाट दिस रूल्स आर। रूल 1, रिपीटिंग असेंबल। When certain Roman numerals are repeated, the number represented by them is their sum. Repeating a symbol means addition. So, if we are going to repeat any symbol like this, x, x, x is equal to 10 plus 10 plus 10, 10 that is 30. Double I, 2 times I is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 3 times I is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. 2 times X is equal to 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Here, but there you have to note that only no Roman numerals can come together more than 3 times. No symbol can be repeated more than 3 times. It is wrong to write 4. It is wrong. Maximum we can repeat 3 times. Maximum 3 times we can repeat this 4 symbol I, X, C, M. VLD are not repeated. Symbols for 5, 50, 500 cannot be repeated. Rule 2, addition. When a Roman numeral is placed after another of greater value, the value of the resulting numeral is equal to the sum of the numerals in which the smaller number is on the right hand side. Smaller number, the right hand side, that means addition. VI is equal to 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. V 2 times I is equal to 5 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 7. V 3 times I is equal to 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8. XI is equal to 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. XVI I is equal to 10 plus 5 plus 1 is equal to 16. Rule 3, subtract. When a Roman numeral is placed before another of greater value, the value of the resulting numeral is equal to the difference of the numerals. If smaller number on left, that means subtraction from the bigger number. It will be IB is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. IX is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Note, a Roman numeral of smaller value can be placed before another of greater value only once. We cannot write 2 times B or 3 times B. We cannot write. Rule 4. When a Roman numeral of smaller value is put between two numerals of greater value, it is subtracted from the numeral on its right. For example, X, I, B. I put between two numerals of greater value. It is subtract. I, X, I, B is equal to 10 plus 5 minus 1 is equal to 40. X, I, X is equal to 10 plus 10 minus 1 is equal to 19.